Hello friends, welcome to my channel Creative Art. My name is Dilma and today we are going to make this beautiful glass painting of a couple. I have painted this beautiful couple painting using hot colors and cold colors both. I have also used the solvent based glass colors and the water based glass colors. To copy this image, please do click on the link www.creativearthome.com. If you want to make something very much beautiful for your bedrooms, please do make this glass painting because it will really be great for your bedrooms. So let's start our glass painting, friends. First of all, we have taken a color photocopy and a black and white photocopy of a very famous painting. Okay, and now we are going to place a transparent OHP sheet, which can also be called as glass sheet, on our black and white photocopy. And now first of all, we'll be securing all the four corners. Place the glass sheet wherever exactly you want to place it. So here all the four corners are secured now. Using our very sharp scissor, what we are going to do is we are going to cut the whole skin part. Remaining the colorful part we won't be cutting. We would be cutting only the skin part, the face, the hands, legs, and the men's body and hand. Okay, so I'm starting cutting it with a very sharp scissor. After cutting the whole parts, I'll be pasting the same parts on the same exact places where you can see in the black and white photocopy using a Fevicryl or a Fevistick. Okay, then I'll show you how does it look. So friends, this is how our glass looks when the whole lining part is completed. So using a cutter, I'm going to remove all the four secure corners. And now placing it on a white transparent sheet, you can see the whole view. Using Fevicryl glass colors, which are water-based, we'll start coloring. First of all, observing the picture, which is all right in front of you, we'll start coloring using the yellow color in the golden parts, and in somewhere we'll also use golden liners for the filling, okay? For making a skin color tone, we are going to use three colors. This is white, golden yellow, and pink. Okay, so first of all, what we are going to do is, in an empty bottle, you have to take a quantity of white. I'm saying your quantity of white is 2/4, and again we are going to mix 1/4 quantity of yellow in it, 1/4 quantity of light pink. Then close the bottle and give it a light shake. Here you can see the colors are getting mixed up. Shake it well and it will give you a skin color tone. Okay, we are also going to use a stain pink, or else a skin color which is already made and available in Camlin glass colors which are water based. So let's start. First of all, we are going to use the darker tone to give it shading kind. Here friends, you can see that our painting has finally got completed. So I'll let it get dry and then I'll show you the next clip, how does it looks, okay? So friends, here is how our beautiful glass painting looks when it has got dried up. So I'm turning this out for you so that you can see the front view of our beautiful glass painting. It took about 12 to 15 hours to get dried up completely. And here you can see how beautiful the skin tone looks, the hair, eyes, the lips which we have painted in light pink color. So friends, if you did like this video, please do like and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.